What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to install and use the Coins Minecraft plugin. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Economy is a big selling point for most Minecraft servers, but it's not always the easiest thing to navigate. Most of the time, users have to collect items to trade for in-game currency at an existing shop, but this can be hard for some to obtain money, since wildly available items won't really give you much in return. This can easily change with the Coins plugin, which allows your players to earn coins from killing mobs and mining ores. Let's go over how to get started. Head towards Coins on Spigot and then press Download Now, and then save this file to an easily accessible location on your computer and do the same for the Vault and Essentials X plugins. Afterwards, head towards your Apex server panel and click FTP File Access near the top left. Log in and then enter the plugins directory, and then you can press Upload in the top left corner, and on the next page, you can drag and drop the files into the upload area. Wait for them to reach 100%, and then you can use your server name at the top of the page to return to the main panel and restart the server. Join Minecraft and use the /plugins command in chat to confirm that the plugins work. To see any changes in the game, you're first going to need to either kill mobs or mine ores to see the coins drop. Once an enemy dies or a mineral block is broken, a random amount of money will appear in the form of sunflowers. Besides this, there are some commands to use that might help you. These can include dropping coins for other players or withdrawing them from your in-game balance. To use these commands, you're going to have to either be a server operator or have the correct permissions given to you through a permission managing plugin like LuckPerms. Here are some short examples that most players will use or see in your server. The most popular command for users to do is /withdraw, as this allows them to spend, trade, or give coins to other players. In this case, I assigned a worth of $1 to 50 coins. This is extremely helpful if someone wants to grab a specific amount of coins at a certain value, and people who receive these coins can right-click them to transfer the money back into their balance. If you're wanting to give money away, using the /coinsdrop command is going to do that. This spawns a specific number of coins around a player or within a particular radius. The values per item is random, just like obtaining them through mining or killing mobs. In this example, I dropped 10 coins around a player without any radius or coordinates. The remaining features are found in Coins configuration file, allowing you to control every aspect. Enter into the FTP file access and log in, and then head towards the plugins directory. Continue to the Coins folder and press Edit to the right of the config.yml file, and then make changes to the settings and click Save at the top. Then you can choose to either join your server and use the /coinsreload command or restart from the main panel to apply the changes. If the commands aren't working, first use the plugins command to make sure the plugin is installed. If it is, then it's most likely a permissions issue, so make sure you're either a server operator or that you have the correct permissions assigned to your account. If the plugin isn't working, then first make sure all of its dependencies are installed. We recommend Vault and Essentials X, but any economy plugin should work. If you're sure you've installed all of them, then make sure you're running a plugin compatible server and that it matches the version of the plugins that you downloaded. This plugin is the perfect addition to add on that gives your players instant rewards for pretty much just playing the game. It adds economy into your server, but it makes it even more attainable with how easy it is to find coins. That's all for this one, and as always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.